Lie full length on the mat, on the stomach. Face down with the hands stretched back. Stretch the neck and rest the chin firmly on the mat. Bend the elbows, place the hands by the side of the chest, fingers pointing in the direction of the head. Bend the knees and move the feet towards the chest, which will be lifted slightly above the floor. Exhale, press the palms to the floor, kick the legs and stretch them straight. The chin, neck, arms and upper ribs are the only parts of the body touching the mat on the floor. Take the pressure of the body on the neck and the chin, bend the knees and lower the feet till they rest on the head. Breathe. Lower the legs till further and bring the feet in front of the head. Exhale again. Take the palms above the floor. Widen the arms from the shoulder. Bring them one by one in front of the head and clasp the feet with the hands. Exhale, pull the feet to the floor on each side of the face. The heels should touch the shoulders. Now press the toes down with the wrist and forearms. Interlock the fingers and place the palms on the floor by pressing the upper part of the feet with the wrist. This is the final and first stage of this asana. Stay in the pose for a few seconds. Due to the intense stretch of the spine and contraction of the abdomen, breathing will be very fast and labored. Extend the arms straight sideways like the wings of a gliding bird and balance for few seconds. This is the second stage of this asana, which is more difficult than the first one. Relax. Place the palms on the floor. Roll the body and sit in Dandasana. And repeat the pose one more time on the other side. Benefits of Ganda Bherundasana are: apart from toning the entire spine and abdominal organs, the asana stimulates the nerve centers in Muladhara Chakra, that is the pelvic plexus, Svadhisthana Chakra, that is the hypogastric plexus, and Visuddhi Chakra, that is the pharyngeal plexus, and the glands situated there. Due to the copious supply of blood to these glands, their functioning improves and this leads to increased vitality. Relax. Roll down over the chin and sit in Dandasana.